Kaidar Rizal, one of the area's hardest hit during Ondoy, is also flooded. We're joined on the line by Kainta Mayor Ramon Ilagan. Mayor Mon, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Boyet. Medyo maulan. Malakas ang ulan dito sa bayan ng Kaisa. And we just finished our discussion and deliberation with the members of the council. And we have decided to declare that Kainta would be under the state of calamity, considering that the 7 barangays were affected adversely by flooding. Right now, I am in Cavite Elementary School, and there were about more than 1,200 families who had evacuated since this morning in the 14 evacuation centers. So we're just having a problem. We're just having a fear that we might be having a shortage for the distribution of the relief goods and food for those constituents who were affected by heavy flooding.
Okay, Mayor Mon, tatanong ko lang, I was listening to you being interviewed also last night on DZMM. At kagabi pa lang nga, sinasabi mo na medyo you were already afraid that the number of people that will be affected by how it is last night in Cainta might start to increase in number. Ito yun na nga nangyari. Nag-declare na kayo ng state of calamity. Eksaktong anong oras nyo po, anong oras mo kayo eksakto nag-desisyon upang mag-declare ng state of calamity?
Just this morning, kasi nakita namin yung Marikina, no? Siguro around mga 10 o'clock, nakita kasi namin na yung tubig sa Marikina, abay hindi siya bumababa. In fact, tumaas siya to 20 meters level. Kaya yung tubig sa Marikina, Montalban and San Mateo will eventually go to the Mangkahan floodway. And the Mangkahan floodway composed of about 70% of the residents of Mangkahan floodway are from Cainta. Kaya nagkaroon ng mass evacuation since last night. And it's not only one or two barangays that were affected. So nakita natin in several areas, in other barangay, apektado na rin. Yung tubig ay nasa dibdib na ng tubig. Hindi na makapasok yung mga light vehicles inside the subdivision.
Okay, Mayor Mon, tanong ko lang naman ano. Comparatively from how it was in the past, kamusta man po ang reception? How was the reception of the residents vis-a-vis your order for them to evacuate or vacate their homes? Was there a lot of resistance or was there very little resistance as far as you telling them to already go to higher ground?
At first kasi, siguro kagabi, no, mga around 7 or 8 o'clock, medyo hesitant sa most of them to transfer to the evacuation center. Why? It's because yung kanilang mga gamit, maaari naging biktima sila ng looting, pag nanakaw, no? Kaya yung iba na iwan. But nung early morning, mga around 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, na nakita namin na hindi. Ayan, so on their own, they decided to really transfer to the evacuation center. Mahirap tanggapin sa kanila eh. Ayaw nila na maniwala na in the next 3 to 4 days, magiging malakas yung ulan at may problema doon sa malakas ang ulan doon sa bundok at considering yung tubig ng Marikina pupunta sa Cainta. So, pero ngayon, accepted na nila at nakita nila yung malaking problema. They now believe, considering the magnitude of the problem. Kaya, yun ang ginagawa namin ngayon. So, siguro, wrong, no? Just take advantage para dun sa mga nakikinig sa atin na kailangan siguro namin ng pagkain, tubig, sapagkat napakarami po ng, imagine the 1,200 families, siguro po may kita 8,000 dito sa mga 14 evacuation centers na
okay.
Kailangan po natin pakainin.
Mayor Mon, for all of those wanting to send relief or send help, diyan po sa Cainta, where do you suggest that they send this support, send this help?
Mayor Mon,
where can our citizens send their relief, their help for the people of Cainta? Is there a center or is there a an area that they could specifically drop it off as far as Cainta is concerned?
Yeah, thank you. We have the operation center, no, in the local disaster office. Our numbers are 655-2769. And 655-5509. So that our hat number, just in case people or individual or organization wanted to help us in cash or in kind, so that we can also use it for our people, especially we need food, no? So we also have a medical team. Kailangan din siguro namin ng additional medical team because yung mga bata nagkakaroon na rin lagnat, sipon, ubo. And with 14 evacuation centers, we cannot match up the needs of those children na nagkakasakit sa mga evacuation centers. So yun lang ang nagiging problema namin so far.
Okay, Mayor Mon, ulitin lang natin. We'll just repeat the hotline numbers for those of you who are watching and listening to us. The numbers are 655-2769 and 655-5509 for those of you who want to give assistance or relief goods for the residents of Cainta, Rizal. Mayor Mon Ilagan.
That's right. Thank you very much.